although I like to read about what other people believe. And I've recently been reading the Rosicrucian Cosmo-Conception, and this book is so demonic, it's so satanic that I cannot complete it. My spirit is too sensitive to this evil. Now, before I proceed, I want to say that this book is filled with typos, okay, but that's really insignificant. Now, apparently Max Heindel, the writer of this book, received some kind of revelation from a being who gave him these teachings. And it was not the Ascended Masters of Theosophy. It was something else. And he just accepts what he's told and starts, you know, a whole new demonic belief system. This being that appeared to him falls under the anathema of Galatians 1 because it's preaching another gospel. And the information coming from this being denies Christianity. The Rosicrucians, Max Heindel, and this being deny the deity of Christ and his bodily resurrection. They claim that Jesus' appearances after his death were in his vital body, not his resurrected body. And this is just totally ignorant, people. It's an ignorance of what the New Testament teaches. If you want to learn about the bodily resurrection of Christ, I refer you to some books, and they're written below in the description box. The Resurrection of the Son of God by N.T. Wright, Assessing the New Testament Evidence for the Historicity of the Resurrection of Jesus by William Lane Craig, The Resurrection of Jesus by Michael Licona, and The Case for the Resurrection of Jesus by Habermas and Licona. This book also denies the deity of Christ. And I refer people to the books written by Larry Hurtado, Lord Jesus Christ and How on Earth Did Jesus Become a God? He proves, going to the earliest Christian sources, that the first believers of Christ believed in his resurrection and actually his deity. He proves that they believed in his deity. Jesus was always believed to be God. This had nothing to do with later developments. He was always viewed as God. Okay, so I'm giving you people some of the best scholarship in the world today, okay? So read those books by Hurtado. You might also check out Robert Bowman's book. It's called Putting Jesus in His Place, The Case for the Deity of Christ. And I don't really like that title. I think it's kind of disrespectful, but it's an excellent book. And that's it. Jesus is God, second person of the Holy Trinity, and he rose bodily from the dead, people. Don't believe these satanic anti-Christ lies. So this book is garbage, and I can't even finish it. I'm just going to trash it. I thank you for listening, and Christ is risen.